as part of the long-standing tradition and practice of the House of Representatives and Committee on Appropriations to extend parliamentary courtesy of the office of the President.
I object,
and recognition of his distinguished role and significance in government, I move that we terminate the budget hearing of the office of the President.
Is there a second
I
to
object,
the motion?
Mr. Chair. Mr. Chair, let me explain the objection. I object, Mr. Chair.
Yes. Objection.
Yes.
Mr. Chair, I object dahil sabi po ng Presidente, all government agencies undergo the same process during budget deliberations bilang sagot sa Office of the Vice President, Mr. Chair. So kung ganun, Mr. Chair, na ita-terminate natin ngayon yung deliberations, we are affirming ang pagiging brat ng Vice President. And in fact, Mr. Chair, pinapalabas natin na nagsisinungaling yung mismong Presidente by evading the process of Congress na mag-undergo ng scrutiny, Mr. Chair.
Back your statement na nagsisinungaling yung Presidente.
No, Mr. Chair, that would depend on the decision of this committee. Kasi on record yun, Mr. Chair, sinabi yun ng Presidente, Mr. Chair.
Mr. Chairman,
yes.
I move that we delete the statement nagsisinungaling ang Presidente. That's very unparliamentary. So move, Mr.
I did not say that, Mr. Chair. I said
okay.
That would
please.
Depend
Order.
On the actions of
Order.
This committee, Mr. Chair.
Yeah, but we have to delete that portion where you're insinuating that there will be pagsisinungaling if we follow tradition. No, because everything that is tackled in this committee and everything in the House is voted upon by the majority. So whatever the majority rules on does not mean that there is pagsisinungaling. It is just the will of the majority by which a democracy performs. Okay? So since you have an objection, we will now divide the House. All those... Yes. Yes, you are right.
Mr. Chair.
Mr. Chairman, there are two pending motions. So we are tackling the first motion, just to be clear.
Point of order, Mr. Chair.
Yeah, one motion at a time. Thank you, Mr. Chair.
The first motion is the motion of the Vice Chair, Congresswoman Ching Bernos, to extend the parliamentary courtesy and terminate the briefing of the budget of the Office of the President. All those in favor, please raise your hands. Please have a hand count. Forty-eight are in favor of the motion. How many are against the motion? 48 are against, and 48 are in favor, and 3 are against. The motion is carried. The budget of the Office of the President is hereby.
Point of order, Mr. Chair.
Yes, what is the point of order?
Yes, Mr. Chair. Mr. Chair, Section 104, Questions of Privilege, Mr. Chair. Questions of privilege are urgent matters directly and indirectly and principally affecting the duties, conduct, rights, privileges, dignity, integrity, or reputation of the House of its members, individually or collectively, subject to 10-minute rule, every member has the right to raise a question of personal or collective privilege, Mr. Chair. Gusto po naming makapagsalita, gusto po naming makapagtanong mula sa Makabayan Block dahil meron po kaming mga krusyal na tanong kaugnay dito, like the foreign policy, like the Kibuloy issue, like the unprogrammed appropriations issues, Mr. Chair. So, Mr. Chair, pwede po bang mag-ruling kayo doon muna, Mr. Chair?
Yes, the Chair will rule on the point of order. No? According to Section 105, the definition is correct. But this is not the proper venue to raise a question of privilege. The proper venue to raise a point of privilege is the plenary. So, Congressman Brosas, you can raise your question of privilege this afternoon at 3 p.m. at the plenary.
Mr.
That
Chair.
Is the ruling of the Chair.
Mr. Chairman, I have a
Mr.
pending
Chair,
motion.
Wait,
point of order, Mr.
Wait,
Chair.
Wait,
I have a pending motion that should be ruled.
Hold on. So the Chair has ruled on the point of order.
Yes, Mr. Chair. I am appealing, Mr. Chair, kasi sinasabi po natin na kailangan sa plenary. But Mr. Chair, ang rules naman natin ay for all, Mr. Chair. So we are appealing from the Makabayan Block na makapagsalita po at makapagtanong.
Point kasi of po, order, Mr. Chair. I have a pending motion.
She has the floor. We will let her finish, then I will recognize Congressman Jarin. So we will let Congressman Brosas finish.
Yes, Mr. Chair. I am appealing to the Chair, Mr. Chair, na baguhin naman na magkaroon no, ng mga questions dito sa Office of the President, Mr. Chair. Gusto pong malaman ng taong bayan yung mga tanong na ito. Gusto po namin makapagsalita dito, Mr. Chair. So, Mr. Chair, can you rule on this also, Mr. Chair?
Okay. As previously ruled by the Chair, the proper forum for the question of privilege is the plenary. So I would like to recommend to the Honorable Arlene Brosas that if there is a question of privilege, to raise it this afternoon at 3 p.m.
Mr. Chair, so the appeal...
That is the ruling of the Chair, and that is the ruling on the appeal.
Mr. Chair, anyway, the appeal is subject for voting, Mr. Chair.
No... The Congressman Brosas, wait, there is a pending motion. Now that I have ruled on your point of order, I will go back first to the pending motion of Congresswoman.
Mr. Chair?
Yeah, Mr. Chairman, allow me to reiterate.
Okay, Mr. Chair.
Sandali po.
Kasi kayo, kanina Mr. Chair, you asked for the votes.
Opo.
Noong mga nag-approve,
opo,
terminate the, opo, ano no, and we object. Can you give us time to explain our vote, why we object, Mr. Chair?
Teka po, sandali lang po. I will recognize first Congressman Garin, and then we will get back to you. Yes, Congresswoman Garin.
Thank you very much, Mr. Chair. Allow me to reiterate my prior motion that the statement of the Honorable Raul Manuel, specifically the terms pagsisinungaling, be deleted from the records.
There is a motion. Is there
I object, Mr. Chair, and allow me to explain my objection. Again, kung babalikan natin yung
point
record,
of order,
Mr. Chair,
okay.
I
have a pending motion.
Wait. Okay. Hold on po. So there is a pending motion. Is there any second to the motion? Is there any objection? Okay. Now we will divide the House. Secretary, please count.
First, Mr. Chair, allow me to explain the objection.
Point of order, Mr. Chair. We need to divide the House. We are not in the plenary.
We count the votes first, okay? Sige po. Please raise the hands of those in favor of the motion.
Yeah. Yes, to the... Come on up.
Fifty-one are in favor of the motion, and please count those who are against. Three are against. The motion is carried.
And now, Mr. Chair, allow me to explain why I voted no. Then again, Mr. Chair, the statement that I quoted comes directly from the President. Na-quote po yan sa media. And Mr. Chair, the actions of this committee will determine kung totoo ba yung sinabi ng Presidente o hindi, Mr. Chair. Again, we want all agencies to undergo the fair process. So supposedly naman, kung aprubahan din naman eventually yung budget, then dapat masagot lang po yung mga tanong, Mr. Chair.
Point of order, Mr. Chair. We have already decided that is moot and academic.
Mamamayan, Mr. Chair.
Wait. Hold on. Let us let Congressman Manuel proceed.
Yes, Mr. Chair. Kasi nga, hanggang ngayon, nag-exist pa rin yung National Task Force LCAC, which has already been the target, Mr. Chair, of
point
calls
of order,
for
Madam
abolishment,
Chair.
Mr.
Mr. Chair.
Pero isa ito sa mga grave questions na dapat sana na pag-uusapan natin.
It's not an
natin,
issue that's being discussed Chair. Now, Mr. Chair.
Yun yung mga issues na gusto nating matanong, Mr.
My
Chair. But
point
we are
of order,
deprived
Mr. Chair.
Of the opportunity
the
because of these proceedings.
Matters. Point of order, Mr. Chair. He's out of order. We're not discussing NTF-LCAC here. There was a motion that we terminate the budget briefing of the Office of the President. Duly seconded, objected, voted upon. I therefore move, Mr. Chair, that we go back to what is the agenda of this House that has been terminated, duly seconded. I therefore move that we suspend consideration of the budget until 1:30 this afternoon.
Suspended.
So
seconded,
move.
Seconded.
Suspended. Suspended.
Hindi kami magbigyan na Mr. Chair, so we object. Di ba sinabi ko kanina, meron akong motion that we object. Okay.
Mr. Chairman, with due courtesy to the Honorable Manuel, because I believe they would like to have a manifestation, allow me to withdraw my motion to suspend the budget briefing, and it's until 1:30. So therefore, I withdraw that motion, Mr. Chair, to allow the quick manifestation of the Honorable Manuel.
Yes, but before I allow the Honorable Manuel to make a quick manifestation, again, I will state that the statement of the Honorable Manuel, wherein he said something like the actions of the committee will reflect on the President, does not follow, because we are a co-equal branch of government and the President cannot dictate on this committee or in each congressman the wills of each congressman. And whatever happened here today is the will of the majority. So I just want to clarify that.